In other news, Vedan has announced a recall of its wei-wei beef flavor instant noodles. The company suspects that tainted oils from Wei Chuan were used in the noodles' flavoring packets. Over the past year, 49,000 crates of the noodles were produced. Just 3,000 remain in inventory, with most of the remainder already purchased and consumed.